So, you found me. You can be satisfied with that, at least, before I kill you. No, don't try. Where would the satisfaction be in that? For either of us. Me shooting you dead like that. Right where you are now. I want to know. Who sent you? Who are you working for?
No one. No one sent me. There's a bounty on your head. I've got to take it.
Well, I'm glad you came. You have something I want too. Perhaps we can trade for it.
What?
That thing in your head. It's going to prove that I'm innocent.
What the hell? What do you mean?
The cerebral implant. She killed Virax to get it. Didn't you, Yelena?
Cal. Working for the old man again.
I don't like what I'm hearing, Jericho. You know her.
An old problem. One I thought I'd dealt with a long time ago. Why did you come back, Yelena?
Because it is my right, Cal. Just like it's yours.
Jericho.
That wasn't very wise.
I am a scion of a noble house.
You have no idea what you've got yourself into, do you?
Thank you.
of it. It's over. At last. It's yours. The bounty. It's yours. To say it has been a pleasure.
The Shadow. Who was he? And those things he said about you.
Him? Some underhive thug looking to make a name for himself by doing terrible things for those better than him. It's a shame we had to meet the way we did, really.
You lied to me, Jericho. We were chasing the Silver Talon, and you know who she was all along. You helped her escape in the first place.
All true, or not. There are things I won't have revealed either way. You should consider yourself lucky. Chance. But that's it. We're done. Evil. Quits. Take the body and claim your bounty.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to get rid of that fool, the Shadow. Properly. Now go. Get back to Martyr's Head. Get what you want. And see.
Curse you, Jericho!